So now that we've got all the guides and tensioners on, we're going to double verify all of our marks on the chain and the gears, the crankshaft. And once that's done, then we can remove the pin from the tensioner. And now we can safely roll the motor over. And you can hear the tensioner adjusting itself out to now take up the slack. So now there's tension on the chain at all points.